Happy Friday, Team LCPS. We're celebrating Green and Gold Spirit Day here at Louisa County Public Schools, our first one of the school year. And our students are excited. Come on, let me hear you. Oh yeah, you hear that right there? That's Louisa County pride. And that's what we've got here at Team LCPS. That's pride. As I walked through our schools today, I was blown away. I saw students of every age, teachers and staff members, administrators, all decked out in their green and gold. And I'm so proud of this community for always working together and moving forward as one team. So thank you to everyone who broke out their green and gold today. And be sure to check out our Facebook page to see more highlights from Green and Gold Spirit Day. Another reason to be excited. Today we're debuting our Team LCPS MVP Awards for the 21-22 school year. Our favorite Friday tradition right here, and we couldn't do it without you and the nominations you send in. But first, I do want to hit two more topics. First, I want to remind everyone out there to continue performing health screenings each morning. This means checking for any signs of sickness, and if you do feel sick, you need to make sure you stay home. If you have a new cough or a headache, make sure you stay home. And don't forget, we've also posted a document to help you out with our health screenings on our website at lcpsk12.va.us. That's lcpsk12.va.us. And again, if you feel sick in the morning, please make sure you stay home. Also, this coming Monday, August 23rd, is the 10th year anniversary of the 2011 Mineral Earthquake, a day that many of us remember exactly where we were when it happened. In the 10 years since the earthquake, this community has worked together and has demonstrated values like determination, teamwork, and grit. We'll be releasing a few special tributes on Monday to commemorate the anniversary, so be on the lookout for that. All right, the time has arrived. It's time for our first Team LCPS MVP Awards of the school year. This is a special time because it gives us the opportunity to honor individuals that are bringing out our non-negotiables and bringing them to life. And as you look at those non-negotiables on the screen, I can tell you that I've seen hundreds of students and staff members living out these values every single day. First up, our community MVP of the year, and this week it goes to our team at Walmart in Gordonsville. As the summer came to an end, Walmart manager Chris Gray and the Walmart team once again partnered with us to host our annual school supplies drive, Stuff the Bus. It was a huge success, and in total we were able to collect 89 boxes. That's 89 boxes worth of school supplies. This is something we couldn't have done without the Walmart team, and we cannot thank them enough for their support. So to Chris and the entire Walmart team, thanks so much for partnering with us to host Stuff the Bus. We had a great time, made some great memories, and collected supplies that will go to students that need them. Thanks so much and congratulations, because you are this week's Team LCPS Community MVP. Next up, our first classified MVP of the school year, and for that we head over to Trevilians Elementary School to honor Ms. Carolyn Lewis. Ms. Lewis works in our cafeteria at TES, and she is making a huge impact on the students she interacts with each day. In fact, one nomination we received from Ms. Lewis was from a TES parent who said Ms. Carolyn's love and support helped our student grow and mature. In fact, Ms. Carolyn is wonderful with every child that is in her way, and she cares deeply about every single one of them. I can also tell you this, Ms. Lewis is an extremely hard worker, and her students and fellow cafeteria team members love her a lot. So Ms. Lewis, I want to say thank you to you for all you do at Trevilians Elementary School, and I also want to say congratulations, because guess what? You're this week's classified MVP. Congratulations and great job. Next up, let's honor our first certified MVP of the school year. For that, we're going to head over to Louisa County Middle School to celebrate Ms. Lou Hurst. And the nominations we received from Ms. Hurst this week, students, parents, and fellow staff members talked about her positive attitude and her dedication. One nomination said, "My child has blossomed from her positive and nurturing environment. Ms. Hurst is the absolute best." Another nomination said, "She's an amazing human being and offers an incredible amount of support for everyone." Great nominations, and we couldn't agree more. Ms. Hurst, your hard work is being noticed, and your positive mindset is changing the lives of those around you. We're so thankful to have you on our team today and every day, and we're proud of you, and congratulations, because you're this week's certified MVP. Great job, and keep it up. And finally, we honor our first student MVP of the school year, and let's head over to Jewett Elementary School to honor Mr. Caden Ronquist. Caden is one special young man. He's a fifth grader at Jewett Elementary School, and recently one of his teachers said he performed an incredible act of kindness. A few days ago, Caden noticed one of his classmates wasn't having the greatest day. So Caden went to his teacher and asked if he could work with his classmate for the rest of the day so he could help him and cheer him up. That's an awesome act of kindness. And Caden, we're also proud of you for what you did for your classmate. That's an awesome thing to do. And keep up what you're doing. And today, we take a minute to celebrate because you are this week's student MVP. Great job, Caden. All right, Team LCPS, for the first time this school year, let's take one more look at our Team LCPS MVPs of the week. Our community MVP, our friends in Walmart and Gordonsville, our classified MVP, Ms. Carolyn Lewis at Trevilians Elementary School, our certified MVP, Ms. Lou Hurst, the Bobcats at the middle school, and our student MVP of the week, we head down to Jewett Elementary School, Mr. Caden Ronquist, a fifth grader. So take a good look. Our first Team LCPS MVP awards of the school year. This is an awesome group to honor this Friday, and I'm so proud of these MVPs. I'm also proud of everyone out there who submitted an MVP nomination this week. We had more than 500 nominations roll in. That's 500 nominations. This next week, those nomination cards will go out to everyone who was nominated, and I know that's going to be a huge pick-me-up for everyone involved. And keep sending those nominations in because we're going to be right back here again next week handing out some more Team LCPS MVP awards. So to everyone out there, thanks for watching, and thanks for a great Green and Gold Spirit Day. Enjoy some more photos as we sign off today of showing that Green and Gold Team LCPS Louisa County Spirit. Have an awesome weekend, everyone. Stay safe. Make sure you practice those healthy habits, and thanks to everyone for your support, because we are Team LCPS.